all of us heading out for the weekend right after work, those roadways will be wet. So just take it slow out there. Today's highs right in the upper 80s, low 90s, except for Sunday as well. We don't have as many widespread showers, so the best time to get outdoors is going to be Sunday and Monday as some less humid conditions move in.
Coming up on Sunrise, new day.